All right, fancy radish. There we go. We're taking a look at fancy radish. You gotta check it out for Southwest Florida Veg Fest. All right, so we're the first people in here tonight. Right back by the kitchen too. All right, so this is a rutabaga fondue with soft pretzel bread.
Yeah, that's what it is.
Okay. The peanuts.
Okay.
And this is the shrimp and mushroom fondue with tomato and basil.
Okay.
It's the Peruvian potato.
You know, Joe Hahn's got a neat place in Detroit. It's not Detroit, it's the northern suburbs of Detroit. It's called the Green Wave. And this.
Yeah, Langos, yeah. Yeah, potato bread.
I guess this is the plate we're gonna use.
Spicy dan dan noodles, right? And then the tribula tofu.
Yeah, chicken
the tofu anyway, right?
Yes, the
tofu. And eggplant. That's the eggplant paste or something that you're talking about?
Yeah.
Right? This is the ramen.
Get pictures of all this.
For somebody that's never been there.
We just ate, what was the name?
Fresh radish?
Carbonara noodles?
No, what was the name?
Fancy radish.
Fancy radish. Absolutely delicious. Like nothing else I've ever tasted before anywhere. Never my eating.
And that's saying something. If you're saying that, that's saying something.
Yeah,
it's really, really good.
Yeah, very, very flavorful.